If you don't know a person and never heard anything about them, does that mean that that person doesn't offer any value? I mean, to be recognized as valuable, there has to be a reason why and a story. Have you ever heard of Banksy? He's a graffiti artist from the United Kingdom. Several years ago, Banksy decided to set up a little booth in New York's Central Park where vendors sell their wares, and he set it up for one day only. He was selling artwork for $60 with signs that said spray art. Just a point to note that a piece of his spray art had sold for $1.8 million just a few weeks before. Banksy is a renowned artist selling his pieces, similar to those in Central Park that day, for significant prices. Yet on this beautiful sunny Saturday in Central Park with thousands of passerbys, Banksy had only three buyers all day. One woman even negotiated a 50% discount for two pieces she purchased. Total sales for the day, $420. The next day, Banksy posted on his website about the prank that he pulled on the people of New York. The media was buzzing about it because of what they missed, what everybody missed in Central Park. The real issue, as I see it, however, is why no one saw the value in what he was selling. Was Banksy's art really less valuable in Central Park on that day? Was he less of an artist? Is perception reality? Imagine what would happen if there was someone nearby who was informing passerbys that this was the famous artist Banksy who was offering his incredible valuable works of art in Central Park as a way of sharing his work and his good fortune with the great people of New York. They would have sold out in minutes. The fact is, we're less valuable without our story. Imagine being a super talented, caring financial advisor that does great work, yet perhaps not enough people are aware of your significant value. Are you telling your story? Is anyone else telling your story for you? You may think that people, including your current clients, know exactly how to describe you. However, the powerful story of what you do and why you do it is a critical element that must be shared. And it starts with you.